How about that?
There you go.
So what was your favorite space food?
I think breakfast was my favorite, but you don't get very hungry up there, especially on the moon.
Stick the shovel down there and I'll, at 5 meters? Yeah, that's about 5 meters.
You were just so excited about getting out, you know, you didn't want to eat much. We had a high-energy candy bar that we munched on the moon. It came up in this side of the helmet ring, and you could chomp it and pull up the rest of it.
That's pretty good. You're killing me here. What is your lasting memory?
It's the most exciting, wonderful adventure I ever was on. So it's still fresh. I can see almost every crater that we visited in my mind's eye. So it was a terrific experience, and we didn't want to come home. We had so much fun.
Is it, there's something that really stands out about the moon?
I think it's the stark contrast between the brightness of the moon and the blackness of space. Because you look out and you can see the horizon, since there's no atmosphere, it's really clear. It's a sharp features all the way to the horizon, and it's just really, really bright, the reflection of the sun off the surface. And then you look up and it's just jet black, and you can feel like you can reach out and touch it. And while you're on the moon in Apollo, it was always daylight, so you looked up and it was always dark, so you don't see the stars. Here we go.
How about that?
Nice. Were you scared though?
The moon's not scary. It's you felt right at home. I learned up there that never do anything in space you hadn't practiced on Earth. And we were doing the Moon Olympics on Apollo 16. We had a high jump and a broad jump planned. So I start bouncing, and when I bounced, I straightened up, and when I did, my center of gravity went backwards, and over I went backwards. That scared me a lot, because if that backpack breaks, I'm dead. So I had to roll right and broke my fall, fortunately, and everything held together. And that ended the Moon Olympics. They were really, really upset in mission control.
We're getting pretty good at this
game. I was
going
to say, if we were playing cornhole on the moon,
hey,
how far would the...
Well, theoretically, you can throw it 6 times farther because it's 1/6 gravity. Yeah. Down here on the Earth with all my gear on, I weighed 363 pounds. So up on the moon, 60.
If NASA called, would you go back?
I'm still flight qualified. I would have to think about it, pray about it, but I think I would love to do it, yeah. There's just something in your bones, you know, you get, that's what you want to do. So, yeah, I'd probably do it.